Okay, welcome back. I think it's time for us to go kick a little navvy ass. Ooh, look, a green thingy. Sweet. Okay, now, time to kill them. This fight isn't really hard at all. Dead. As for you, there we go. No big deal. Huh? Aqua Shield. Sweet. I can dig it. Yeah. Let's improve this one, shall we? That's actually a pretty funny line. The needle. Ah! Damn it! Don't have time for this! Oh well. We do have time for testing out this new Aqua style. Let me see something. Whenever you have a style, you can always just go back to your normal style. But it's preferable that you try out the style. As you can see, we now have access to blue colored thingies, which we will be getting one soon enough. Trust me. Sweet, could always use that. Okay, 240 sounds like a good number. Okay, ah! Run, 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 run! Run faster! Run! Run, land, run! Run, land, run! Two, crap. I need to get to one. That's not the way to sell that one, I forgot. I think it's something like after every 50 battles you level. Actually, no, I'm wrong. After so many battles, depending on the actual whichever one you end up with, it depends. There you guys are. that's actually really fitting that I would get this. It's really fitting that I get this form now that I think about it. Your Charge Shot acts just like a bubbler. And I think it has the same strength too. I can't remember. It's really helpful against fire enemies like this. Also, you don't slip on ice panels whenever you have the bubble equipped. Whenever you're in Aqua style. Which, I love this. Give me the needle! Where the hell did you get Imperial from? Are you guys retarded? Whatever. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Time for this. No! Yoka, thank you. Is a little shield on your arm. I have a crap ton of editing to do in this part. Now, because these guys are in fact retarded, they're going to go right back to the bubble door. So much editing. Horrible. Anyway. There they are. Man, he runs slow. And one last fight with these guys, technically. I'm getting my ass kicked now. No, you only get 40. Still, that's more than what I can do normally, so. Ow! Things break shields. Die! There, finally done. Get rid of this bubble door, and we'll go and fight Bubble Man next time. I'll see you then.